coming up.
Well, Mara died. Good job, Dave. You killed our fan. And also, I think the first Pokemon we caught.
Okay, hold up. I gotta scroll way the fuck up and see what the fuck is going on.
What the fuck is
Okay, so All-Star, every time you buy It's-a-Me, it means you can choose the character we play. No! We're done with the level! They don't even care anymore because it's all half price.
At this point, they just want to hear the sound effects.
Okay. All purchases, and I mean every single one, including that one, every single one are being ignored. Every single purchase is being ignored. You're not getting any refunds. Zero.
They just want to hear the sound effects at this point. I'm telling
this
you.
Level's over. Somebody already bought us. Time to stop. We're just getting our bearings, like I said.
Remember, seizures aren't funny.
Okay, now, what do you mean, like, the character? Okay, All-Star, every time you buy It's-a-Me, you can choose what Mario character we're playing as. And you chose Mario! We're already fucking Mario!
Which was brilliant, by the way.
David has a mental breakdown.
David has a mental breakdown.
Can we do stuff now? No. Wait until I get my bearings.
I think you're asking about farts!
I gotta see that. Not! Oh my god, stop. Everyone, stop.
That is being ignored!
Don't worry about it.
Dave, do you have any pixel dust?
You look like Andy!
You look like Andy! Alright then! I'm just gonna go over here now. Please don't follow. Don't either.
What's up, new best friend? Yeah! Knock knock, who's there? You're great, you too!
Anyone else want in?
Come on, join, people!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 7, 0.
There's a secret code in there somewhere, I swear. Thanks for playing! And the stream ends. See, if we had a budget, it wouldn't have been us when you came back. It would have just been Karibo Kai. It literally would have just been them. They'd be like, how the hell did we get here? It's too early. Exactly. It would have been.
What the?
Back up. He's more powerful than you can possibly imagine. David, this man will kill you. This man will fucking kill you. Do not cross him. Just back away slowly. Back away. David, your power is in.
What are you doing?
Was he just like pointing like... Stop antagonizing the god character, David! This man is the Olsen twins.
Oh, okay.
What the fuck?
That Mutaga ends.
Okay, I'll remind you in 5 minutes.
What's up, girl? Don't look at me, Schwan! Yeah. Go. And then their asses got kicked. And he's still doing it.
Oh, fuck you.
Well. Yeah.
Why do you flinch? All I did was touch you.
It moved my wallet. I thought you were trying.
That's your wallet? I thought that was your phone. How hard is your wallet? Holy shit, dude.
I mean, it's my wallet.
It is throbbing.
Have I told you lately that,
that
I love you?
Someone demands ASMR.
Alexa, announce the second coming.
I will not cut into Spanish.
Announcing.
The second coming.
Bitch. Again, I don't think you can eat that.
Ah. Probably better not knock up, break this fucking $200 piece of
equipment. Oh, be very careful. Because your face still exists in the physical realm and is covered by a somewhat expensive piece of machinery. What we could do is send out Not Worth It as a sacrifice and heal Smol Shrek.
I'm gonna go with your plan because I want to do this, but I'm not sure A, that I can outspeed it, and B, that it would even be able to finish it off with a quick attack. Well,
and who knows? Worst things happen, we lose a Pokemon we don't give a shit about. Best thing that happened, we get a free heal off because it gets paralyzed, and we get to keep Not Worth It. What is Bob Dole's middle name? President.
Fuck! Bye!
See? And nothing of worth was lost that day. Quick.
Ah! What'd I do? Why'd I do that?
Please go to 6.
Mask.
Oh.
That's gross.
Ah, what the fuck? Bullshit! Utter bullshit!
Hell yeah, maturing white boy.
And now he's talking dirty to me like we're gonna fuck. Now he's playing porn music.
That's the porn music?
I can't help it.
Some shitty ass porn music.
Listen, it all depends on.
Alright, now that's it. I'm gonna download some random porn video and put the Me Channel song in the background.
Please do that. Please do that. I so wanna see that now. Just.
And it's just like. And just do the awkward version where it's like the pauses get longer.
I love it!
Silence.
That's like, so cute!
And it's just like, okay, so it's like, he's just thrusting and there's like nothing going on. You hear no noise.
Dad.
No, shut up. Na na na.
Oh, someone,
is that
please,
better?
For the love of all that is holy, do that. Someone, make that happen. Someone, make that happen. Shut the fuck up. No one asked you. Hump it. Hump the shit out of it.
No way. Are you shitting me? I have never done something so amazing. Just like it tried to drive up the wall.
What the fuck?
What?
Okay.
Did you melee it?
No, I just hit square, and it's just like, oh, oh God, he hit square. It's gonna hide behind you right now. The thing is demonic.
I'm making a pike. Okay. Here we go. Okay, there's no good stickers. So.
Done?
Yeah, take a look at what I've created for us.
Oh, God damn it!
I leave
you alone for 5 minutes! Five fucking minutes!
This is our glorious pipe, David.
Give me the controller. You are no longer trustworthy.
This is the manliest game ever.
It sure is.
And we are going to kill people with this bike.
I leave you alone for 5 minutes. 5 minutes and this shit happens.
How you doing?
For all your devil hand hunting, I don't care about devils. I got the perfect bike. I don't need anything else. Please tell me this shows up in cutscenes as well.
I leave you alone for 5 minutes. And I come back to what can only be described as my 65-year-old aunt's midlife crisis motorcycle, who thinks that leopard print is still in.
Your 65-year-old aunt wishes she was that cool. That bike is the coolest shit ever.
Leopard print, Jamie, doesn't go with itself.
No, but it goes with the bike.
I don't give a fuck.
Alexa, play the ice cream song.
Okay, I can play similar music instead for free. Here's a station for you based on the song The Ice Cream Song by Super Simple Songs on Amazon Music.
No! No! Not again!
If you're happy, 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 clap your hands.
Sorry, what?
If you're happy, 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 clap your hands.
God, what? If you're happy, the happy, actual
happy, clap your hands,
shit.
Clap your hands.
No, happy, shut your whore happy, mouth. Happy, that is not how the song goes. It's not words. You're terrible at this, whoever the fuck you are.
If you're angry, 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 stomp your feet.
That's not how this works!
If you're angry, 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 stomp your feet.
That is not... Angry, angry, angry is not an emotion. Angry is just an emotion repeated three times.
Please destroy this song. Oh, end my misery.
If you're scared, 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 say oh no. If you're scared, 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 oh no.
Oh no. Oh no.
If you're scared, scared, scared,
oh no.
Say oh no. If you're scared, 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 say oh no. Oh no.
If you're a fucking idiot and you need things repeated three times, listen to the song.
If you're sleeping.
Alright, enough. Alexa, stop.
Yeah, that part was relevant to my interest, though. I am sleepy, sleepy, sleepy.